Okay, I am back. Hold on 1 second. Hello? Hold on. Okay, I'm sorry about that. I had a phone call. Let me straighten out my wires. There we go. Alright, let's get back to playing now.
Jane, here.
Sorry, darling. Got a little distracted. Get out your phone. You'll see. The cop I paid off finally got me access to their cameras. This is a live video feed.
So? It's a bunch of cops.
Yeah. And they're protecting the chief of police. A man I am very eager to meet. Sadly, not with that kind of entourage present.
I'm not gonna kill all those dudes just so you can have a sit down. Distract them. Stop making a ruckus so they'll have to peel off and investigate.
Whatever works, sugar. Now, if this meeting goes the way I see it, I'll be running Seattle for years to come. Meaning you and your brother can go.
One ruckus coming up.
All right. Wreck havoc on the city. Yeah, buddy.
Starting for that car. Keep raising hell. Police chief looking around, wondering where all his men went. I think I'm gonna go introduce myself. Just in case, come on by. I want my laser gun for protection.
I need to get some... My dog loves sitting behind my back. He'll just climb up if I get in front of the bed or something in my chair. He will climb up on the bed and get behind my back in my chair if I'm sitting forward at all. I don't know why he likes sitting there. That's the only place he wants to sit. It would help if I could see.
It's about time. Keep the cops off my back. I don't want to be interrupted. And don't get any ideas. Your brother's safety depends on my safety.
Uh-oh. Goodness graciousness, how many of them are there? Okay. Oh, this don't bode well.
Never gonna get clean. I started taking risks to make money. I wanted to buy a boat and sneak into Canada. I told him it sounded crazy. But when he came home missing a few teeth, I shaped up. Tried going cold turkey. He stayed by me through all this shit. I owe him. He's my brother. I love him.
Uh-oh.
Who's gonna stop me? Shane had Brent. If I couldn't make a deal, how was I supposed to get him back? Excuse me. How did you break out of that tunnel? Did you get another power from that mental snap? Yeah, I was holding out on you. Again. Whatever, I'll show it to you. Just clump up some guys down there.
Alright. Okay, this heat seeking neon missiles. Let's go for upgrade. I have zero SP. I swear I thought I had something else. Well, that stinks. I'm going to have to do challenges to get these. Oh, that's going to be a lot of mess to do. Oh, man.
Impressive. But why are you showing this to me now?
Because it's training. It's working. I feel good. Give me something tougher to fight.
All right, Miss Walker. Follow the yellow lines and stay in the middle of the hallway. You seem to have a number of personal demons. The conduit who creates the combat holograms, he's obsessed with the video game about demons.
Complete the first nightmare by defeating 20 demons. Okay.
Feels good to hurt them, doesn't it? We're conduits living in a world of them or us. We must defend ourselves.
What in the world is this then? Okay.
These creatures aren't real, but your satisfaction in killing them is. Think about shame. Channel your hatred and become strong.
Uh-oh.
Not a fly! Get off!
That's it! Rage is a tool to control the world around you. We're conduits. The world bends to us.
Yeah, the melee is a lot better than the other stuff.
Excellent. Kill them all. Nature has given you these powers for a reason. Embrace who you are. Your control is increasing.
Okay.
It looked like you were enjoying yourself. Ride that feeling and unleash your potential.
Gamma Arena Survival Mission. There we go.
You see what you're capable of? There's a future for conduits who can put their past lives behind them. So tell me how your story ends.
Alright, I think I'm in the home stretch.
They had to kill me. I was out of options. I had to go on the attack. Problem was, I didn't know where to find him or my brother.
Let's
shoot
this.
You know, just to be sure. Where's Brent? These guys gotta talk to each other.
Convoy 3, any sign of Walker? Nope, Shane nailed it. Put all the inventory on trucks. She's not gonna find us.
We torch the drugs in those trucks. Shane will come right in. Just gotta find them.
Okay, that's something new.
Run for your lives.
Any sign of trouble out there? Getting paranoid. I haven't seen anything.
That's a neat little combo there. Take that. There we go. Okay, I have to do it with that, man. You have to do it with the motion from the controller. Oh, I like that one.
Hey, boss.
Fetch. Surprise. We should talk.
Oh, I'm done talking. You want to talk? Talk to your drugs blowing away on the pavement. Sure did. Bye, honey.
Back on fire, bitch. Don't hang up. Come on, man. Talk to us.
The motion controls were a little bit better. Better than this, but...
Guess who?
Listen, bitch. You wreck one more truck, and Brent loses a hand. You hear me?
You're not gonna hurt him.
No? Yes, I
mean. What do you think I've been doing? Without him, you have no, absolutely no protection from me. You can't afford for him to get a cold.
He's destroying my property. We'll regret it.
Oh, is that a relay or a satellite?
Is this a thing? Is it not a thing? Guys with me are getting edgy, man. Stick to the plan. Keep moving.
Where's it at? Where'd he go? I need to get some more energy before I take on the next one. Alright, go up there. I kinda wish it would tell me where the satellites were on the roof.
Come on, it's just one girl! One girl! Send that bitch our way. We'll take her out.
Yeah, you keep talking like that. Where the hell did he go? Take that. Where are you? don't know where they're at. Okay.
Looks like you lost another shipment there, Kingpin.
Why are you doing this?
Give me Brent. It all stops.
Oh, no, no. You turn yourself into the DUP, then I'll free you. Scout's honor.
Sorry, Tex.
I just saw it. Where in the world did it go? Ah.
Okay, fire hate water. What the hell does neon hate?
I guess that guy ran away.
Oh, hi. I'd like to order some drugs. Oh, wait. You don't have it.
DUPs are on to you. They know you're after my cargo. All you can do now is run.
You think they might be intended to learn what your cargo is? It's kind of federal offense illegal.
I don't care about me. All they're interested in is the freaks. You're the target. I'm just a helpful little citizen.
Yeah, I'm sure they'll turn the other way after they get what they want.
All right, it was over this way somewhere.
Alice? Any other trucks out there?
He's way on over there.
Come on, talk to me! The guys outside with guns are getting twitchy here!
Heh. I got you now, buddy.
Protect that truck!
My goodness, there's a bunch of them, ain't it? Oops. I have a really hard time doing this part here. There we go. Alright. There we go. Okay.
Than when I started. Although, can one person even be a gang?
Fine. You want me? I'm at the Crocodile. You come and get me, and I swear on my mother's grave, I will blow your neon brains all over those walls.
Oh, it's a date.
Okay. It's like I'm sort of close to the end. There we go. Training guitar.
Deal with the dupes? Pretty stupid, Shane.
I can't see him. I think that's the whole point.
I can beat it. Control it.
Okay.
Shane! You gonna hide the whole time? You got no backbone at all? No, come on, you can do this! For Brent! Fight it!
Okay. Oh, man.
I remember... Mom?
We can't keep trying to hide this, Abigail. If you hurt that girl, when you get angry, you lose control.
Your father's right. It's for your own good.
Calling him the TV? Unloading me because I was a problem?
Mom, put the phone down now. You can't do this to her. She's your daughter.
I was just a kid.
Abigail,
the deity are going to
make this better. She
promised
us.
Where is she? Fetch one! We have to get out of here!
No one's taking me in.
Okay, what is this? I guess I should be going the other way.
Stash! Where is it? Where is it?
Help! Please!
No! I'm so sorry. I was confused. I was going to see him being shady. He made me...
It's okay. That was not your fault.
No, I need you. I can't do this alone. I'm so sorry.
Somebody's messed up now. With neon. Godzilla on them.
Where my men found you. It was Shane who took your brother. He's the one who put you there, out of control. Given the chance, would you kill him? Then do it.
Bet. Do me a favor, honey. Tell this gal that I am 100% normal American.
I already knew your story. But I had to make you relive it. To get you back to the point where you gave up.
Damn it, I'm not one of those freaks.
Goodness. Well, how the hell did he do that?
Get up.
take it this is how she escaped to start with, how all of them escaped.
Tango 1, eyes on target. The prisoner has stolen APC 13 heading west on 102. Advising barricaded junction, over.
Hands off, assholes. He's mine.
Okay, well, let me have my powers then. It does suck. I can't use my power. I hate when the game goes fast and then it goes slow like this. I'm gonna try something else. Show comments. PlayStation, show comments. PlayStation, all commands, all commands.
Still tracking APC 13, but no sign of Walker.
Copy.
Show comments.
To help search. But watch out where you're driving.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Keeping them aloft in the storm.
Acknowledge.
Come on. Oh, crap. Uh-oh. I think that's all what's-her-name helping me. What the hell did I just do? I hate it when games do this. This one and Second Son is really bad about doing that. Please be 20 of them. Damn, there's only That's more like it.
Delta is down. Repeat, it's wiped out. No sign of Walker. Control, we're in pursuit of the target on 104.
Set up the barricade and lock him down. Use force only if necessary.
Acknowledged.
That's right, stupid ice.
Walker spotted south of junction 104. Keep her contained. Backup is inbound to your location.
How many of these guys are there? Hello. Ooh, what was that?
Containment crew touchdown. Retargeting to track APC 13.
Haven't you been listening on the radio? Why do you think Fetch is on the warpath? She is after... So I'm gonna keep driving, and you can keep chasing. But I've gotta get some distance from that bitch, you hear me?
Okay, I've done pretty good, I guess.
Prisoners are seem to have escaped into one of the side cabins. Choppers, reroute and box her in. Over. Helium 2 on location. Weapons hot.
Shit! Stupid Icy.
I've got everywhere to run.
Okay. Let's go.
Oh! I wasn't expecting that.
Taking fire! Repeat! Taking fire!
Did I knock it out? Guess so. Let's see if I can go up here. That's what I say. What? Man, if I had only kept that damn thing. Hello, boys. Eat this. I love superpowers. Have to go get that. I see him. He is mine. Here we go. And now, of course, I can't run again.
Find a way out of here.
You back off now.
Damn you. I ain't afraid of no junkie. What? Is that it, bitch?
Goodness gracious. I got rid of him.
Is he that red? I make this right.
Okay, there we go. I guess I beat it. Hank's a bastard, but I like him. Alrighty. Well, story mode is finished. I was not expecting to actually beat it tonight. I thought I was going to try to, but not actually do it. The rest of the stream is going to be strictly me going after trophies, doing stuff to level up, I guess, or upgrade my stuff and, what do you call it, the challenges. If you like Infamous, this is a really good game. If anybody has actually followed me and been to my website, my old personal website, I had built a gaming section on there where I could track my gameplay and track my progress in my games and my trophy progress. And because of the way that my website is doing, I am not using it anymore. I'm going to be building a new one though. And I actually post what I have beaten and how far I'm into games and stuff like that. I may go on, let's see, I didn't know I could use Delson, but anyway, I may go on and, oh, now that's cool. Okay, so I can do all of these now. Alright, well, anyway, what I was going to say is I may end up going on and updating that to where it doesn't use the WordPress install, which is one of the things that's messing me up. And hopefully I can get that site back where I can use it, and I'm thinking about doing something to where I can maybe put it in an iframe and use it on my Let's Play site. But I tell you, I think that for what I'm doing now, I'm going to go on and end this stream, and I'm just going to play through and try to get this platinum trophy, basically. So I'm gonna, like I said, go on into here. I might come back and do some random Let's Plays of this a little bit later. I'm not sure, but that's it for now. If you see this, I didn't have any viewers on this one, so if you see this on YouTube, thanks for watching and everything. I am streaming in the middle of the night because that's the only time that my internet connection is strong enough to do so. So, that's all, and see you later.